doing of the devil. This is a pre-recorded message. Please be advised, significant heavy rainfall expected across the southern states, with severe weather raging through the Midwest, expected to last until Friday. Rainfall rates between 3 to 6 inches per hour will likely lead to considerable flash flooding and mudslides around the riverbanks. Hail is expected late this evening as the scattered thunderstorm and severe wind gusts continue across the region. The Woodrow Dam is expected to be under duress, with county officials refusing to comment on concerns of the dam's integrity. The lower Ozarks are at the heaviest risk of being overflowed by a break in the dam. If you are currently located within 5 miles of the Woodrow Dam, there will be emergency shuttles stationed there ready to evacuate pending worsening conditions. Otherwise, please seek shelter while conditions continue to be unsafe for travel. We will continue to provide coverage on power outages for as long as possible during the storm.
Ha ha ha.